My name is Sharon Ooja and I'm an actress, as you all know. Ebony Life has definitely made an impact on my career and is about to even make a bigger impact on my career. Working with Ebony Life has even further shown me that it's not about hype, it's a reality. You work with them and you see what it is to be an actual production company. Prior to Olotere, I had never worked with Ebony Live. I'd only heard of them and they sent me an email to come in for an audition. And walking into an audition room where you see almost 100 other girls that you even look up to in the industry, and they gave me a chance as the lead. And for me, nothing beats that. Nothing beats a company that is willing to break and create new stars. For me, that is the most important part. You can work with people who have been working with the same people over and over again. But what I would say is Ebony Life has created a new star in me, and I'm grateful for Ebony Life for doing that, because they give me a chance that others had not yet given me. They would have said, oh, in the nearest future. But the time is now, and they gave me my now. I would say Emma is basically almost every young girl's role model at the moment. From how she built her TV station to creating a huge platform, you know, for content, and she's constantly releasing new content. Releasing new content means you're creating job opportunities. Job opportunity means you're bettering the life of a lot of youth. A lot of youth like the media, but what they don't have is the platform. And I would want to say MA has given a lot of youth that platform. She's amazing. And even working with her on Olotere really showed me how much of a mother figure she is. She was so good to me. Like, I felt like a star. I can't explain it. Every time she came on set, this is my star. She introduced me to everyone. This is my star of the movie. And for that alone, I want to say thank you to her for being so good to me, for giving me this chance. She has given me a life-changing chance. So for this, I'm thankful and I love her. So I want to say I love you, Emma. Hello, everyone. My name is Sharon Ooja. I'm an actress. And I want to say happy 6th anniversary to Ebony Life TV. Keep shining, keep creating platforms, and keep being amazing. Love you.